Mars, the beautiful red planet, as is visible in the skies at this time of the year, has been intriguing scientists since forever. The red planet, as it is popularly known, has some interesting unsolved mysteries about it too. So, here are seven mysteries about Mars. 1. Why does Mars have two faces? Mars, similar to Earth's moon, has different landscapes on its halves. The northern hemisphere of Mars is low-lying and is the smoothest, flattest surface in the entire solar system, with no craters on this side. The smoothness is suspected to come from water that once flowed on the planet's surface. While on the other hand, the southern hemisphere is marked with rugged landscapes and craters and is about 2.5 to 5 miles higher in elevation than the northern hemisphere. Evidence suggests that this difference in landscapes occurred due to the smashing of a giant rock into the planet. 2. Source of methane on Mars? Methane, a simple organic molecule, was found in Martian atmosphere by scientists. On Earth, methane is produced by life forms, such as cattle digesting grass. But we don't have cattle on Mars, do we? So, one possible explanation for methane to exist in Martian atmosphere was volcanic activity. Another important fact about methane on Mars is that this gas is suspected to stay stable in Martian atmosphere for only about 300 years. So, whatever source produced methane, it must have done so recently. 3. Were there oceans on Mars? Past missions to Mars have revealed that some of the features of the planet's landscape, like river deltas, vast oceans, and valleys, all these features required water to cut through the rocky exterior. However, current models of Mars' climate render this event as not possible. The sun was much weaker back then, so these features may have formed from the wind or other mechanisms. Still, one of the sites on Mars could support liquid water as speculated by scientists. 4. Does liquid water flow on the surface of Mars now? A number of shreds of evidence suggest that liquid water once flowed on the surface of Mars, but it is debatable if water still flows on its surface occasionally or not. Martian atmosphere pressure is quite low, about 1/100th of Earth's atmospheric pressure, rendering it impossible for water to last on the surface. However, dark lines seen on the planet's surface may hint that salt water runs down them every spring. 5. Is there life on Mars? The planet, as we know, has a hostile environment for any life form to survive. But we have cases on Earth where life triumphed over harsh atmospheric conditions. There is life virtually everywhere on Earth where there's water. Since Mars evidently had oceans flowing on its surface, it's possible that life once thrived on this planet and later became extinct. 6. Did life on Earth begin on Mars? Meteorites from Mars that were discovered in Antarctica have structures similar to life forms on Earth. Subsequent researchers suggest chemical rather than biological explanations for the same. 7. Can humans live on Mars? It is open for debate whether or not humans can inhabit the red planet yet or not. Experiments have been done to find whether or not humans can survive the journey to Mars. The mystery of whether humans can go to Mars will be solved in its own time.